Hello everyone, today we are playing The Lost Fear. This is a short horror game, about 10 to 15 minutes long, so let's just jump straight into it. Okay. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, that's not nice, is it? This isn't very welcoming. Okay, it's one of them looping games. I like these games, these are alright. Hell am I? Don't like that. That's horrible. Oh, okay. Okay, oh no, the vase. Oh no. Always does this shit. Oh, oh my God. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, this is our first jump scare. That's cheap, very cheap. Wow. There are times where all I can think about is murdering someone. Right, okay. Interesting. Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm on edge now after that jump scare. I do not like this. Wait, have I missed a valve? Definitely none down there. And I can't get through there. Was that on? I swear to God, there's another jump scare. Ouch! Oh, I hate those kind of jump scares. Oh. Well, as long as he's up there, not down here. get me, that one didn't get me. But there's some liminal space type shit. Is that a Minecraft door sound effect? Okay, that got me a little, that's fine. Ugly ass plates. Wait. Oh shit. Birds fly north in summer, east in spring, west in fall and south. North, east, west, south. Oh shit, I don't know my bloody... What's that, right? Shit. Oh no, come on. Okay, so east, south. All right. It was in northeast, west, south. Okay, there we go. Okay, now what? Okay. What is that? Wait, are they... Oh, shit. Oh, no, I don't like this. That thing that was on the ceiling is on the ground, right? Okay, that one got me. These cheap ass jump scares, man. It is weird that I like the sound of screaming. Yeah, that is kind of weird. Where the hell are we? Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Just gonna keep on going. We ain't getting through there, are we? Shit. Should find something to break these planks. Oh, what the hell? Just an empty room. Is it though? I hate that I can't see what's in front of me. Okay, that was a very interesting horror game. I quite enjoyed that though. I liked the visual art style. I thought it was quite nice. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one.